Here, you can have this back.
You can copy my dad's move! Nice, second grade stone face guy!
Wood style, wood golem jutsu!
We'd just get in their way if we went out there and tried to join in.
Ino, please.
Got it.
So don't take your eyes off the battlefield, in case such a time arrives.
Yeah, he's right.
Yes, we can do this, I know we can.
This is just like the time back then.
At one time, we were friends. We both shared the same dream.
Madara!
Well, did he get him?
He blocked it, huh? He's fast. We can't hit him with ordinary jutsu.
Amaterasu!
I saw you amassing chakra in your left eye.
Let's combine and reciprocate our flying raiji. Go ahead and put your mark on me as well.
Wind style! Flame control!
Pincer attack.
You two are the main act.
Hinata, how are Naruto and Sasuke? Smiling!
It had no effect at all.
We have to avoid those black transforming spheres.
You've got a point. It's like he's truly obtained dreamlike power.
You can no longer measure me by the standards you're used to.
He's using a jutsu based on shadow and light styles that nullifies all ninjutsu.
In which case, we'll need to fight him even more carefully.
I'll keep up my Kurama mode and go deeper into tailed beast state!
Are you trying to make things even worse?
I just wanted to repay that guy with a little parting shot.
Huh?
Is that...
Obito! I thought what you wanted was to become Hokage!
You're always too late when it matters most.
Green. Once again.
It made it easy to give up on becoming Hokage.
If only I had realized that man was Obito. Might not have had to make Naruto into Ninetales Jinchuriki.
You were my teacher, and yet you didn't realize it was me. A Hokage is a pitiable existence compared to what I am now.
Naruto!
Who actually was Hokage! How dare you put him down!
It's effective, so it is just as I thought. Ninjutsu may not work.
You bastard!
It's no wonder that he managed to sweet-talk my other half. Minato.
Ninetales.
Then don't regret it now. He's the one trying to change what this world has become. Listen up. I've got something to tell you.
I can't believe that the Ten-Tails Jinchuriki has such a weakness.
sage moves will work, you guys!
What is this sage power?
I'm just glad that I learned sage jutsu. All right!
I feel like I'm fighting alongside Elder Brother.
This whole world is already dead.
We'd need one person to teleport each of those with Flying Raiji.
Do not give up, everyone! I am with you through my clones.
I won't let you. This is the end game. You intend to teleport the stock itself outside. You'd think I'd allow that?
So will you give me a fist bump?
You know, to be asked a favor from myself is a bit weird.
You know what tomorrow is, don't you?
Our Naruto sure has grown very strong. Kushina.
These two are father and son.
So what's your plan, Naruto?
Let me explain what Kurama and I came up with. And then you tell me if it'll work or not, okay?
Our Naruto's really grown up.
It's actually bigger and more powerful than before!
So then you're thinking about protecting us all from that attack with his chakra, Naruto.
That was my plan. I'm going to take you and Naruto with me.
Whoa, I can't believe he shared his chakra with every other shinobi.
I guess this chakra has protected us once again.
Outside the barrier.
By my count, this is the second time that you have saved all of shinobi kind.
So I must keep making amends. But how did...
So, I connected Dad's chakra with Kurama's and mine. That's all there was to it.
All the individual chakra bits resonate and link together.
So will you give me a fist bump?
Yeah.
We can do anything if we borrow Ninetales. I mean Kurama's power.
Right!
I wish there were more time to talk to the grown-up you.
I already met Mom's chakra, Dad.
This feeling, it's so familiar.
I feel power welling up inside me!
That nothing other than sage jutsu is going to work against this guy.
That's right!
Okay, you're a bigger idiot than my elder brother.
Fools are easily liked and trusted by others. But if you don't mind that, wild and tailed beast state. That my chakra leaked out, even though you were in sage mode at the time.
You say that, but back when I was undergoing sage training, you interfered with Grand Sage's sage... You're a real stubborn bastard, aren't you?
No, you're the stubborn one. You've sure been making fun of me a lot lately. Ready for Tailed Beast State with Sage Jutsu?
Of course, I already knew that.
All right!
Naruto, add Sage Jutsu to the Rasengan!
Okay!
Rasengan!
That black thing sure is solid! Darn it! He used it defensively this time! For this next time, let's try adding sage jutsu to a tailed beast bomb! Hey, other Kurama, you help too!
Yeah, of course, you got it!
This is what Naruto's capable of now.
Suspend the barrier for now.
Why do I get so many of them coming after me?
At this rate, the chakra that Naruto shared with everyone is meaningless.
Even the vast amounts of chakra you possess. The endless passage of time has cast an obfuscating fog over the facts.
How do you know such things? How could you?
That's right. Nothing changed. Humans have been cursed and destined to hate each other even more. You simply cannot see it. What's even further ahead? Huh?
Teleport right to Naruto.
I can't.
Good. Let's teleport away.
Is this what you meant by dreams of the far future?
One close call. Fool, you fool!
Now,